Hello, I'm back. It's me, Nani from Philippines, but now I'm here in Japan, taking care of two kids. But honestly, these kids is my relatives. It's my niece's children. And there's a many responsibility and obligation of nanny to take care of the kids. Especially most important is to feed them. See, come on baby, let's eat. Yummy. And this one. Name is Yuchi. I'm taking care of two kids, boy and girl. Oh, come on, Yuchi, let's eat. Oh, very good. Yummy. That's what I'm doing now. Sorry. Because I'm Filipino, that's why I'm doing that. In their age, they still are drinking milk, but in their age, I need to feed them some, is enough, some rice and soap. Not soap, soup. Sorry for my wrong pronunciation. I told you guys, honestly, I'm not perfect in English. And sorry for my wrong pronunciation, wrong spelling, wrong talking. Oh, okay. That's it. Oh, yummy. So I'm taking care of one girl, and she's only 6 months old, and one boy, and 1.5 years old. By December, he's getting turning 2 years old. Yuchi, come on, let's eat. Show to people that you eat rice. Come on. Yuchi, come on. Come on, Yuchi. Let's eat rice. Come on, Yuchi. See, Yuchi eating rice. Maybe she's full now. Ay, she's full now. Oh, eating. Come on, let's eat rice. Very good. Okay, guys. That's now I share to you what my responsibility and my doing here in Japan. Since I got here, promise, I got pimples. Oh, it's making me ugly. Hope that winter coming and pimples will gone. So, I have to say goodbye now, guys. Bye.